How to replace batteries in a Resideo ProSeries window and door sensor. Push the back plate upwards with a little bit of pressure. With the motion sensor now open, you can swap out the battery. Simply shift the back plate back into place until you hear a click to close the window and door sensor back up. You've now replaced the batteries in a Resideo ProSeries window and door sensor.